We have Malvika Sarukai, dancer and choreographer. Malvika ji, in the beginning of the show, we saw a beautiful presentation. What was the inspiration behind Tari?
Now, Tari the Loom is a classical dance program, but inspired by the sari. Now, the sari is not just a piece of cloth. It's not just an unstitched garment, but it's an emotion. It's a state of mind. And sometimes it's even a statement. So when we look at classical dance and weaving, which on the surface seem exceedingly different, you know, they seem to share nothing in common, but actually at the deeper level, they share fundamental concepts of space, symmetry, motif, alignment. And I felt with this, it was just including a section of people whom otherwise I would not have danced about or I would not have paid tribute to. So that was the, as I said, the reason for Tari and, you know, the experience of Tari itself.
So how do you feel a campaign like Handmade Dil Se is needed? How is it needed for weavers and artisans in our country?
The campaign Handmade Dil Se, I think for one is a wonderful, you know, it says it all. Because what artists do is make it dil se. And I think this just focuses our attention on that very important aspect which we might otherwise forget. I think it also focuses our attention on the great difficulties that they have faced during this pandemic and the subsequent lockdowns with, you know, with the plight of having so much exquisite, wonderful products which they have created over months of enterprise, to have them unsold. And I think it's also about saying that society has to engage with them and has to not only be appreciative of their skill and the beauty they create, but also, you know, give to them an informed patronage with dignity of purpose. Because these people are special. They contribute to our lives. And I think it's time we looked at them and validated them. It is not about charity to them. It is to validate their extraordinary enrichment of our lives.
So how can individuals celebrate and validate that skill and mastery behind weaving and art forms in general?
Again, artistic enterprise in whichever discipline across the board has to be supported financially, because without that sense of validation, it really can't exist. It can't sort of nourish and flourish. And I think that's what we're talking about. We're not just talking of survival, but we're saying there is more to it. And I think we as citizens of this country need to really come forward and promote and protect this critical heritage. And with this, in support of the campaign, Handmade Dil Se, me and my creative collaborator, Sumantra Ghoshal, we are delighted to share the digital screening of this classical dance production, Tari the Loom, to raise funds for weavers and artisans. And it is just our small tribute to these extraordinary people who have nourished us and who continue to give us so much splendor.
Well, so many have asked about, thanks ma'am very much for being with us, and we look forward to speaking to you again.